ocularis optometrist here at Specs Direct Opticians. Today I'd like to talk about cataracts, which affects us as we get older. This is a clouding of the lens of our eyes. Its symptoms can include photophobia, which means sensitivity to light. We might feel as though there's a film over our vision. We might even see double vision with one eye. That's because light is sort of coming to a sharp focus on your retina. It's scattered as it passes through this lens. So, if it reaches a point at which it is a problem, so in other words, the vision is affected, glare is a problem, then we have to do something about it. And the only thing that has proven to correct it is a cataract operation. That means we take out the cloudy lens and in its place we put a nice clear plastic implant. That implant can be calculated to correct your vision as well. So you can even end up with very good vision that you've never had previous to the cataract operation. Now, in Barnet, we have what's called the Cataract Referal Refinement Scheme. So if you feel you have cataract and it is affecting your vision, you can come in and see me and we'll carry all the tests here and refer you directly to the hospital. So what that means is that we can cut down the waiting time and reduce the time between you seeing me and having the operation carried out. So if you do have any problems or any questions, come in and see me or give me a ring here in High Barnet. Thank you.